was never about money for us. It was about us against the system. That system that kills the human spirit. We stand for something. To those dead souls inching along the freeways in their metal coffins, we show them that the human spirit is still alive.
Thomas, come as we are. weeks of mind and muscle pushed to the limit. If you don't think you can cut it, don't even try. Run, man. Run till your legs get tough. So when you hit, it's the ground that hurts.
You know, I never understood all these elaborate tortures. It's the simplest thing to cause more pain than a man can possibly endure.
You were literally this far, which nobody had a West.
They had Mike, and I knew it was my job to get Mike back, because Mike was my best friend, and I told him that if anything ever happened to him, I would be there for him. Well, it was time for me to be a man of my word. I had to save Mike.
They got Mike, we gotta get him back. Cause I told him I would always have his back.
We been friends back when we was this tall. We was making money before we could even crawl. Now they took them, I don't know what to do. But we got one rule, don't mess with the crew. It's all for one and one for all. We die for our brothers, that's how we ball. I made some calls and got some names. I heard about some guy named James. James and Mike had beef last week, 'cause James ran over Mike's bike with his Jeep. I found out where James' house was. James had guns and James sold drugs. So I knew that it was gonna be hard work, but I wasn't scared, 'cause James is a dumb jerk. I said, Mike, I'm coming for you, homie, 'cause Mike's always got my back when I'm lonely, and I always got his back when we fight. I'm coming for you, Mike, I'ma save your life. I said, Mike, I'm coming for you, homie, 'cause Mike's always got my back when I'm lonely, and I always got his back when we fight. I'm coming for you, Mike, I'ma save your life. I got dressed in my camouflage gear. I looked to the sky and I cried one tear. I said, God, I hope that you're with me, and don't let me die, 'cause Mike's gonna miss me. So I started off towards James' house, and I was moving quiet like a mouse. I seen Mike tied up in the street. There were ropes around his hands and ropes around his feet. James ran up and he began swinging, but he was no match for the fire I was bringing. I knocked James out with one punch. Yep, he had a knuckle sandwich for lunch. I ran over and I untied Mike, and then we both took off on my bike. I said, Mike, I love you, big homie. And I always got his back when we fight. I'm coming for you, Mike, I'ma save your life. I said, Mike, I'm coming for you, homie, 'cause Mike's always got my back when I'm lonely, and I always got his back when we fight. I'm coming for you, Mike, I'ma save your life. This song is for all you best friends out there, okay? You make sure you always got each other's backs. You understand? 'Cause if you don't have each other's backs, ain't nobody gonna have your back.
Paraclass, rescue team, 1803. Fly. Let's get it. Number one, fly through air like you just don't care. Froggy Fresh, parachute man, on the go. Let's get it.
life. Let's go. Come on, elevator up.
It's my life.